What is up, guys? Coprock 24 here with a rant. Not calling out that two game Modern Warfare, but bad advertisement. If you haven't seen the Call of Duty Modern Warfare trailer for the night vision goggle, it comes with the Dark Edition. Yeah, you're screwed. You don't get the Dark Edition. Why? Because you didn't fucking pre-order it. Why short advertisement for Modern Warfare for the night vision goggles if you can't fucking get it? What about those who wanted the freaking Dark Edition? You can't fucking get it. You only can get it if you fucking pre-ordered. How's that fucking fair? Yeah, let's just put a trailer up after Modern Warfare comes out and show everyone that they can get the night vision goggles. No, you can't! You can't fucking get the night vision goggles ever! Because why? Because you didn't pre-order. I pre-ordered it. It got canceled. Okay, I'm annoyed. I could probably still get it because, well, I got last time. Ghost. Yeah, Call of Duty Ghost. Didn't pre-order it. I got the poster and the dog tag. Came with the package. The PS3. I'm trying to remember which one it was. I don't know. Got the game. Got the poster. Got the dog tag. When the fuck did it fucking change where you can't get those nice stuff? When? That's just a screw up right there. A bad advertisement. It's pretty much rubbing on people's face saying, oh, you didn't get this? Enjoy this trailer where people have fun with their freaking night vision goggles while you go there and suck it all in. You salty motherfuckers. It's pretty much what it is. I go GameStop this morning because I get paid. I got canceled. My order got canceled. Maybe 3-4 hours before I got paid. Yes, I'm fucking salty. Go ahead and just leave it in the comments. I'm just going to delete it anyway. But really, don't fucking put a freaking trailer saying how great these night vision goggles is and you can get them. No, you can't. Can't fucking get them. So what the fuck you put on there if people can't get them? Just showing off. Make everyone look like they're fucking chumps. Make them look fucking bad. It's one of those advertisements, it's one of those games, this shouldn't be even a bonus if you pre-order. If you pre-order, you pre-order. You get the regular. Whoop-de-doo. It's just a fucking game. But don't go throwing freaking random shit at people. Because some of it, probably not fair. Probably they just want the Dark Edition, but they don't want the night vision goggles. What about that? It's just stupid how it works. Well, you get these bonuses from pre-order, and then just brag it all to everyone, just rub it in their face so we can make more money. That's a big fuck you in the face, that's what I'm seeing. After watching that freaking trailer. Again, it's like, oh my god, it's a big fucking fuck you, because look at the date, da-da-da. When did Modern Warfare come out? Last week, you know, 2 weeks ago? Week ago, 2 weeks ago? Something like that. No, it was last week it was released. I pre-ordered it on a Thursday. No, I pre-ordered it on a Friday. And he fucking canceled? They fucking canceled it and couldn't wait till payday? If anyone freaking makes this far, I'm gonna be disappointed. I don't want freaking no compensation for all this. No, I want everyone who did freaking try to get it. Freaking shout, yell it out to everyone. Say, hey, we didn't freaking get one. We tried pre-ordering it. where you gave me a slap on the face. Huh. Thank you very fucking much. Yeah, I won't be doing any business anymore. Fuck that. And yes, I'm gonna look at the camera because I'm so fucking pissed off. You don't know how pissed off and annoyed I am. This is Coprock. I'll catch you guys later.